How's it going, guys, and welcome back to some more Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, and we're on part number 8. So in the last part, we defeated Dr. Nefarious in a sort of a boss fight, you would say, and Emperor Nefarious, I'm not sure whether he just took him away with him or what was happening, but we're going to go back to our ship now and then go to our next location, so. But yeah, I've been enjoying the story so far.
Dimensions falling apart, or
the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
All right, so this time Kit is going with Rivet. This time Ratchet must be staying with, or excuse me, Clank must be staying with Ratchet. So a little bit of a change in partnerships here, but. See where we have to go next then. If you're watching as well, please leave a like, it would be greatly appreciated.
We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home.
Sargossa. We go there then next. We'll head to Sargossa.
Dimensionator.
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Sargossa. Sargassa, I don't know.
Various.
He's here already, is he? Lovely. Right, let's get back into it again.
Fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst!
Nice.
Hey! You done picking on the little guy?
I think there's some health down here, we better take that.
Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Let's do that. Alright.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again.
We tried to hold our own, fixed up the seeker pede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Oh, I missed it.
That's Maynard, the Morse's helper bot. He'll lead us to the seeker pede.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warrior greetings.
I'm sure he does.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself! Right. Or not. Either way.
Now we've leveled up. Plus 10 health, that's good. I have a feeling we're going to need all the health we can get.
After the Morts. He's taking out all life on the planet. Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless if you can disrupt my welcome wagon. Put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind what I watch from a distant tunnel. Just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I'd see better resisting, to be honest.
Getting closer to the seekerpede. Let's keep pushing forward.
The Emperor requires your immediate consideration, loyal subject.
Go. Alright, we leveled up the executor as well. That's good. Oops. Forgot we can't jump in that. A lot of them, anyway, that's for sure. It's actually hard, difficult to see them at times. What's this yoke? Pretty big, anyway, isn't he? Alright, we took a good bit of his health there though by using that weapon. Oh, I may pause it. Itchy nose. Oh, not a great time to get an itchy nose. Ah, shit, I keep walking into that stuff. No. Let's get rid of that fella if we can, so I can concentrate on the big lad. Which I think we've done. And again, I step into that stuff. Do it a bit of health if I can find some. Don't think there's there is one over here. We're going a little bit away from him, but better off just to get it. Nice. Some more crates of ammo too, which will help. I see more health over there, actually, is it? It is, we'll take that. Get rid of this fella now and be alright. Let's see, did those crates come back? I don't think they will come back that quick, but no. What have we got left? We've actually only really got, yeah, we've only got the two, the blast pistol and the pixelator, so it's not much to take down a guy as big as this fella. Yeah, need to watch that yoke as well. Get him down eventually. Pixelator actually does a decent bit of damage, it has to be said. The Emperor will hear of this. Level 2 as well, so it'll do even more damage now. And the trouble is now we're running out of bullets. I don't see any crates coming back yet either. Well, there's something. closer and then we'll use this. So he caught me. Leveled that up now as well. Level 5. 18%. 17. Just have to be careful now we don't lose our own health up. Not after coming this far. Shit, we're out of this now as well. Did well to jump out of the way of that. 3%. Uh-oh. There we go.
That is satisfying. All right, thingamajigger.
That was hard work, is what that was.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
Right.
So, when I was with Clank, he... It is just like what... I imagine...
Right, here we go. Guide the kit possibilities to the meta terminal. Oh, one of these again. Right. Let's do it. So we need to get them going this way.
Oh, this is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training.
Yeah, they're going that way now, which is good. I was wondering, that's how we have to get across. Okay.
He's traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway,
I'm just going to throw that there for now. I don't think it's right, but just until I need it.
The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
I need here then. Nah, sure, all that's doing is throwing them up in the air. I need to get them. Ah, yeah. I think I see it now. Do I need to get them going this way? Up on that platform. Let's see where they turn now. Yeah, they're turning. I think that's right. Yep. Alright, there's the first one done in yet. Let's go.
Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed?
Shiny.
Agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, kid, to both of you.
Oh,
what
shit.
What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but... I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Ready to energize. Energizer could use some energizing.
Wow. No, I don't want to go over there. I have to get back to where I was.
That spinergizer could use some energizing.
Problem is though, if I go back and take it, I can't take that one anyway, can I? No. How do I get over
that
there?
Spinergizer could use some energizing.
There's no way I can get there in time.
That spinergizer could use some energizing.
Now I think we have it. I just had to be standing up here at the same time as they were running across. There we go. There we go.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives.
Alright, there's usually these common trees, so I think we'll have to do one more. Yep.
So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how.
Spinergizer could use some energizing.
I think that's it. Pretty sure I've got it now. Let's have a look. Yeah, they're going across. Yeah, there we go.
Kit, I am so proud.
All right, 3 for 3. I think that's it. I hope it is, anyway. There we go. There's probably another one now that I've said there's always only three. No, there's only three, thankfully. Good stuff.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work!
Right.
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should
take down the nefarious ships. To bang this or what? Well, it doesn't look like that's what we have to do. Ah, fuck's sake.
This should do the trick.
Stupid man.
You there, Rivet? We locked on a kid's signal. Trudy's coming to help. Just hop on her back.
What a show.
Alright, let's do that then. Finally, let's make it on.
Alright, Trudy, let's do this.
Rivet, our equipment's going haywire. The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust.
Those destructo beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky centipede.
You got it. We'll handle those.
Where are we supposed to go to? Ah, see now how you fly up.
Trudy.
Yes! Thank you for not throwing us off! The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this! And that! But don't forget about this, don't you know?
Oh. Bit awkward to fly, I have to say. Slow down. Alright, there's one down.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields?
Whoops.
Ah, it just couldn't be easy. Those shields are in.
No, nothing's ever easy.
I do not know how we will get past them.
Together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Oh, we can go faster. I was thinking we had to have been able to go faster than this. Use bombs to destroy the nefarious ships. Okay. Jesus Christ. Thought you said we had to pick up the bombs.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Yeah.
Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
There we go.
Take that, Emperor Nefarious. Nice hit. Let's keep it up.
Listen at bombs now. I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken. That tribal thinks she can stop us. Concentrate all power on the planet. Destroy it all.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures too. Obliterate them.
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
Come on, give me that bomb.
This is for Sargasso.
Nice. All right, that's done anyway. A little bit awkward flying there, I have to say.
You did it.
It's more the camera angles than the actual flying itself. It's just tough to get used to following the camera.
Just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
Oh, where's he sent us to now?
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them.
Alright, Rivet sounds fairly confident, oh, anyway.
Far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Oh, not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so
that warbot looked a lot like Kit now. Maybe I'm imagining it, but
Rivet.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Hey, look.
I think it was Kit. I think that warbot that injured or caused Rivet to lose her arm was Kit. Alright, we got a new trophy as well. Sink the mothership on Sargasso. Very good. I think we'll try and do one of these optional missions. I haven't been doing many of them, to be fair, so we might as well have a go at that before we leave this planet. Let's have a look at the map and see what it says. Where is it? Can't actually see it on the map now. Here somewhere, I think. Let's see where this thing brings us. The gelatin tonium factory or something like that. That's it. What's going on, Trudy?
What's the matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Rivet. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Oh, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Oh, you're a peach.
Nice.
We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Rivet'll be back with those big juicy Zerp stones anytime.
A Zerp stone! This is just what Trudy needs.
Is there more of them? Oh no.
You did it, Rivet! That should be more than enough Zerp stones to get through. You hear it chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
How do I get off this thing now? Circle.
Some more? I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
There is a speedo right here.
Feeding frenzy. Collect 10 Zerp stones for Trudy. Very good. Sure, we might as well have a go for a minute and see can we find any more. Seventeen of 30. Crashed. And we crashed. See if we can jump that bridge. Maybe we need to do it with one of those animals, but no, we don't. Of 30. Alright, we'll try and find these then before we end this part. Only 7 more to go. Well, another one here. 6 more. Where are the rest of them? He said he marked them on the map, didn't he? That's not them. Pretty dark in here, isn't it? 'Tis pretty dark in here. Look in here for a minute, sure. Oh. Oops, need to be a bit quicker than that. Oh shit, I didn't realize I was boxing them. We get a new piece of armor or something?
Done and done.
Yeah, robot disguise, 1 of 3. Very good. Alright, good stuff. Serp stones. Let's see if we can find the last of them. We've only 5 more to get, so that's not too bad at all. I'm feeling, yeah, there's some over there. If I can reach that rift, it would be alright, but I don't think I can from this side. What's that up there? Titanium. Whose ship is that now? That's not our ship, is it? No, ours is over there. Don't know what that is, to be honest with you. No. 4 more. Alright, so there's another one. That would be 29, but how do we get to it though? Is there a way up here somehow? Oh yeah, you can just climb these things, can't you? Or they just bring you up automatically. grand. 29, one more then. One more before we finish. Got all the ones down there, didn't we? Yeah. We did. Oh no, maybe we didn't. Maybe we didn't. Yeah, we missed this one. There you go. That's 30. 31. The fact that you can get more tells me that he's going to ask you to do something else, but for the moment we're just going to give him these ones.
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I can...
Hot dog, look at all those soup stones. These ranger boots are all yours.
All right, we got the ranger boots anyway. Nice one.
Now Trudy here's got a big appetite, so if you find the rest of the Zorb stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You wanna...
Yeah, I was gonna say some of them are bound to be up high or something, that's why you'd need Trudy's help.
Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
Yeah. Alright, so Galactic Ranger boots, 2 out of 3. We might get Trudy to help us in the next part, but for now we're going to leave it there, guys. Appreciate you joining me. Make sure to leave a like as well if you're watching. I would really appreciate that. Leave a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel and haven't subscribed already, I would appreciate you doing that also. It is free to do so, and as I said, it would mean a lot to me. But until the next part, take care, and I'll see you soon. Peace.